Sorry, you're still in the dark. I meant to turn the lights on before we started the awards. I take a few minutes to warm up. So, as we start singing, it will be like seeing the light. It will be great. It's for effect. That's why we do it. Anyways, this is the Oak Creek West Middle School 6th grade choir. And tonight we've got some eclectic music for you from all different styles, genres, parts of the world, parts of history. And I want to do less talking. So, I would like to introduce our first person to introduce the piece. I had some students write some program notes and then chose someone to share them as introductions. And that first person is Megan Hogan.
Thank you.
I gotta remember my training. I can't make them laugh during the concert. All right, our next song we've got Tatum wrote to introduce. So come on down. Thank you. sing our final song for you. We have a couple thank yous to just announce real quick this year, which is all you. All right.
As Mr. Ward said, we have a lot of people here at West that we need to thank for their contributions to not only tonight, but our entire music program. Thank you so much to all of our West musicians, band, and choir for their hard work and dedication this year. A special thank you to our administrators here at West, Michael Napson and Keith Ruffalo, as well as our district superintendent, Dr. Tim Culver, for showing such great support for our fine arts programs here. We are so lucky to be in Oak Creek Franklin just because of the support our administration has all throughout the district for art and music. We are so thankful to have the opportunity to provide our talented musicians with such a wonderful musical experience and a high quality music program. Thank you also to our custodial staff and our chaperones for all their help tonight. Thank you to the entire West Middle School staff for being so supportive of our program and really helping us out when we need extra rehearsals, being flexible with our lesson schedules. We really appreciate their assistance.
Also, last but certainly not least, thank you to all of the families of the choir and band students here, parents, guardians, grandparents, aunts, uncles, neighbors, friends, everyone who helps get people to and from activities, school shows up to the concerts, bakes all the goodies that we get to have afterwards. Now, we told them this time to let you go first, okay? Throw that out there. So, once again, thank you all for being here. Your support means more than you know to your students who are involved with music. And it's so good to see so many people at every concert. It really means a lot to us as teachers to see the parents supporting what we're doing. So thank you so much for that. I don't know if I'm missing anyone because I said thank you to every single person. Next we've got one last song, and it will be introduced by Sophia Kovneski. And following our concert tonight, if you all can pitch in and help stack some chairs, they go six high and they get pushed to the outside perimeter of this level. But the concert's not over yet because Sophia has not spoken and we have not sung. Oh, and I'm sorry. I forgot the most important person of all. This is Vicki Wagner, who is a...
Yeah.
Enjoy some good respect. The chairs drive safe. Thank you.